John, thank you. Well, Governor Steve Sisolak cut his second check to Nevada's public schools. He is keeping a promise that he made on the campaign trail. Earlier this year, Sisolak told the Nevada State Board of Education of his plan to donate his state salary on a quarterly basis to Title I schools. And the governor makes more than $163,000 a year, and he says each school should get about $1,000 by the end of his four-year term.